Well, ultrasound study of female age 40 years with the history of decoria and spotting. She gives the history, bad obstructive history, had repeated abortions, and what we are seeing is the urinary bladder in transverse section, and as I probe, it probe in the suprapubic region and just give a little, without any movement, the transversely, I have placed the probe transversely, as you can see, guess from the uterus, from the urinary bladder. So by just placing it transversely at the suprapubic region, thanks God, I am getting the, you see, this is the uterus, it complete uterus, and the central area is the endometrial canal, which is central and clear. Now, this is the second uterus. This is the second uterus, and this is its endometrial canal, which is central and clear. So we are dealing with the case of double uterus, and this is the cervix. She gives the history of decoria and spotting for last few months. We see tiny echogenic particles within the cervix. Now this area is the cervix, and see the cervix is mainly approximately 4 into 4 centimeters, and this is a bulky uterus, a bulky cervix, I'm sorry. This is a bulky cervix. This area within the box is a bulky cervix. However, the vascular supply is normal, no abnormal vascularity is seen. This cystic area seen is a Nabokovian cyst and within the cervix. Now this is the longitudinal view, and there are in fact two cervices. Sorry, my machine is giving some problems. And both cervices are fused together. This is the endometrial canal 1, 2, and carrying the cervix, and the cervices are fused together. As such, no septum could be seen with transabdominal approach, the Nabokovian cyst, and it is bulky, and there are multiple tiny echogenic particles seen within the cervix, suggestive of cervicitis. And this is our